It is recording.
Okay. Did you mute this again?
No.
Away. So when you get your drumsticks.
It's been real. It's been fun. All right, let's do whiskey flats.
All right. Flat on my back.
Class today, I grabbed my water bottle, took the lid off, and just poured the water all over myself. And this girl next to me, she just started laughing.
Oh, yeah. You forgot to open your mouth?
I just like the cap flew. I dropped it on my waist.
Not with the guitar. Not with the guitar.
All right, let's do Elvis here. Let's do Elvis. Second turnaround.
All right.
Okay.
gate. So I says, ma'am, you know I come along long way. Won't you please let me inside?
She said, I don't care if you're in second, come and buy your ticket.
Get in line.
I'll push this up to YouTube by tomorrow morning.
American Girl.
You know American Girl by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers?
I know the song, but I don't play it.
I can tell you the chords real easy if you want to jam
it.
All right.
Is this the just D-E-G-A?
D-E-G-N-A.
And then you do the octave.
Okay.
D-E-G-A.
Yeah, G and A.
Uh-huh.
All right. Okay, the verses are D E G A, D E G A. And then you stay on A, back up to D. And then G, F sharp, and E.
Okay.
Okay, and it's like this. Huh? Second
G.
Chorus, we're gonna do it's G, A, and D, and we're gonna go G, A, D. Then we go G, fourth one is
A,
then D. And on
and
that, just
G.
Let that D ring out. And then the rest of the song, you'll just kind of work your way in, D, E, G, and A, D, just kind of turn it around.
Too much of a pain in the ass.
Huh? I think it'll be all right.
You got pretty much the gist of it.
Yeah, yeah, I know the song, I just like, I'm gonna play it. I'm very sure, right? Yeah, let's see something.
Oh yeah, we'll just... We'll run through it and it'll be,
It doesn't make
sense. It'll just be loud and obnoxious. We'll just do it loud and obnoxious. That'll work.
See ya. Thank you very much. Have fun.
Thank you.
was saying, pull out! Pull out! I had to pull you out of that one.
Thank you.